What goes? So I've got a bit of a fencing job on today, so I'll show you. Just down here in Norswood, Terence Ahern's place, the main road's over here. So we've got this fence just here. We've got to bring it back through to here. Got some materials. I'll have to swing a gate through this section, run a bit of short rails, and start my strain here somewhere and go back down to that fence. Gonna do it all by hand, all spade work, a bit old school. Be good for me, work up a bit of a sweat, get off that post rammer. Yeah, got little Boris here. And then this lamb here, it's bloody friendly, is just come straight up to me before. Oh yeah, gonna make a liar of me now, eh? Bugger off. Here, lamb, 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 lamb. Here, lamb, 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 lamb. Here, lemme, 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 lemme. There you go. You're bloody friendly, aren't you? For a paddock sheep. Must have been bottle fed or something. Bloody pet. First hour in, I've just basically set up the strainer assembly, got my stay in, gone and chipped all my post spacings out and laid my post. I've obviously got my guide just all strained up, so yeah, time to start digging. I might do a time lapse. I'm just gonna try fucking blast out these eight holes to do. I'll just try to do them without stopping. And this is my machine of choice today. I see that little bit of tape, so that tape on there just gives me an indication of my hole depth, so when I'm digging I know if I get to that tape I'm about right for my post depth, and that'll give me my overall post height. Might have to just give it a couple whacks with the old rammer on top just to get it to height. But yeah, let's go into it. There we go, boys. Just dug all the holes, put all the posts in. I haven't ran them up yet. I just went through and just blasted out the holes in one go, and put the posts in. Bit of visual progress. That's a bit of a tactic some of the boys use in the fencing comps, is get all your holes dug or bore all your holes and chuck your posts in straight away, and then your opposition or whatever, they look over. Next you go, holy fuck, this cunt's already got all his posts in. It's a bit of a way to psych your opponents out and shit. So yeah, part of the reason I just went through done all the holes first too is so I'm not carrying my spade, rammer bar, and the gauging rod. You know, just less weight and less shit to carry. So to one swoop, do all the holes, I'll come through, ram them all up, get them all plumb, and gauge them at the same time. Yeah, nice day here in Norswood. Bit of cloud cover is awesome. The cloud cover just come at the right time when I was bloody digging hard out, sweat my ass off. It's good. Little Boris, there you go, man. So when we're fencing, quite often you get little nicks or cuts and start bleeding. I reckon the best trick for your cuts is rub some fucking dirt on it. I'm telling you, don't go get a plaster and be a fucking sook. But I'll just rub it in a bit of dirt. It'll just bloody all dry up and She'll be car pie.
Car pie. I knew words couldn't describe it.
Back do the battening. Do that probably do that on Friday or Saturday. Got a call from the bro Fatty and he reckons, "Bo, up to tomorrow." And I'm like, "Oh, I'm meant to be fencing." He's gonna finish his battening off, and the neighbour across the way here, he came over and asked me to come fix his fences as well, so I was gonna do that tomorrow. But then yeah, the old bro Fatty, he reckons, "Gee, should we go for a dive?" And I said, "Yeah, I could be easily persuaded." So yeah, we're going out through a Ohonga, it's called. We'll have to, it'll be Ohonga. I'd have to try to pronounce that Māori word properly, but mean as spot out there, you have to go up over the farm, big station, and go down to some mean as diving country. So yeah.
There he is, the Fatty Special. Just decorating up the bro's ute.
Here we go, guys. A typical Fatty Special. Wipe us up. What else you done there on the roof, Bo?
A bit of a mohawk, Bo.
Yeah.
A couple of bottles at the back.
Yeah.
All works for aerodynamics too, Bo.
Oh well, here we are. BP. Danny Vick.
But I just checked the bro's tyre pressures. Put some gas in. And yeah, it's us. We're off for a dive.
Can do.
These are quite stretchy.
I reckon it'll fit your head.
I should get one.
Oh, chuck it on. Give us a demo. Yeah, yeah.
How do you think?
See? Oh, me, yeah. Eh?
It's better than my other one.
Yeah.
So what's your thoughts, Bo, on the conditions?
Yeah, it looks all good, bro.
Yep.
We're not going diving here. We're at next beach over, but fucking hell, it looks... Touch of the skin, blurring my vision.
Hop in and go try to find a kite.
Try to find a feed.
Yeah. I guess we'll talk to you when we get out. All I wanted was your broken heart. Brothers, yeah. Now that was a mean dive. The conditions are pretty good. It was a little bit like there's a bit of a current out there, but yeah, stoked. Got a feed, got our limit anyway. Don't know what Fatty's got, but surely you have his limit of power and a few crays, I think, a few kinna. But yeah, a couple big kinnas there, powers.
I'm stoked. I was pretty happy with that dive, felt confident out there, nice and calm. Had a bit of a karakia before we jumped in the water. Just a bit of respect for the moana, Tangaroa.
Yeah.
I'll pull the camera out on Fatted when he gets back and see how he got on.
And there he is. Just missed his story.
Good.
Hey, yeah, yeah, nah. Fuck, what you got? Got a couple of quays.
Nah, just one.
Not one.
Some big powers. Missed a couple of big fucking quays.
Yeah.
Nah, the river's quite crazy. I've seen a couple of blue pod, I think they were.
Yep, yeah.
And I've been legal, but easy legal.
Yeah, fucking easy.
But
yeah.
Another six or seven would be fucking nice.
Yeah.
Or six each would be good.
Mm.
Bro, they'll suck those
claws
out, eh?
True.
Look at that fuck. See? Having a feed.
Digging his claws and trying to get the cunt out, eh?
Yeah.
Look at it. He's actually eating it, bro.
Out of it.
Yeah.
He is eating it, bro.
Yeah, he's fucking got his hooks in there.
Gee. Oh,
cunt, eh?
Mm.
Fuck, I was gonna eat it.
Where are they, bro? What's happened to your undies,
you fucking
gee?
You got them somewhere, cunt.
Oh. Nah,
you
I don't. You
put them in your catch bag to eat when you get home.
I haven't got them, bro. Straight up. The bro's lost his undies. He reckons I've taken them. Fuck, I wouldn't want the fucking thing. On the front seat.
Yeah.
Do you fucking need to open your eyes?
They were fucking
yes, they were, cunt.
They were around your fucking face. You had them all like a balaclava, cunt. Show the camera.
Mm. He just needs to open his eyes. I'm sitting right in front of him.
I wonder what you had tied around your head, gun. I haven't worn them, they're clean, they're of no use to you.
Ah, check this out, guys. Beautiful.
So this is the heart of Ohonga. I don't think the pronunciation is like that, but yeah.
Absolutely stunning. You're lagging, bro. What's going on there? You're lagging on the piss.
Oh, okay, that's yours.
No.
That's how far ahead I am.
Bro.
I'm ahead, bro. Look. You.
Hey, you're ahead. Yeah, you've got a fat head. Yeah.
I am ahead of you in the beverage situation at hand, mate. Look.
Yeah.
That's compared to that.
Okay. Wow. Yeah.
Shit sandwiches on. Oh,
fucking hell. Up here. A few fucking jaws around there. How's it going? How's it going, patrons? We're just starting a new video. We're heading up to the field days, Mystery Creek field days. It's a Tuesday night, and Barker's putting down a pass. Let's go. Video buddy call. Here he is. I'll tell you guys, we've been having a good talk. There he is. There he is.
Good fun, it?
Yeah.
What ain't it? Here we are in Redborough. Just woke up, and yeah. You're ready to go watch some fencing, I suppose. Get to Hamilton and Mystery Creek, which is cool, eh? And yeah, or some wood get put on the ground, eh? Stay tuned.
Fuck yeah.
Trying to take me to a disco. You never even get me out on the floor. 20 minutes on the end for the door. I'm like that old timer rock and roll. That old timer.
All day breakfast. Go for a traditional pie, eh? Yeah, bud. Nice and colourful in here. We'll be right back.
traffic at the moment, guys. I can't be fucked waiting any longer, so we're gonna have a beer. Nice soul.
Hello?
Neff reckons we're not getting into about 12 o'clock, it's 9:30 now. Should have left at about fucking 5 this morning, eh, Buck?
Yeah, I should have. I was up.
But there's a few back roads old man used to take through here and I was fucked up. Should have like turned back just a wee while back and we probably would have been there by now. The old man was always mean as on directions. He always knew the shortcuts. Better put my belt on. It's just,
Don't worry about that.
It's a bit fucking annoying just sitting there in the traffic. Jeez. Right, so we just got out of the traffic jam there. I was like, fuck it. Looked on the old map, sussed out another way. Massive build up in the traffic, so hopefully we might be able to cut way in front of the line here and hopefully sneak in a bit quicker.
Bro, there's a Rooney Under fan here.
Yeah, mate. Yeah. Film the filmers.
Bro.
Well, Palmer, we're at the Taupo. When you're in Taupo, you know what you got to do. You've got to come to the Hole in One Golf Challenge. Old Nippy's got his golf clubs. I've never seen someone bring their own golf clubs to this.
Yeah.
I don't even know if you're allowed to use them, but yeah, we'll have a look anyway.
No good. Yeah, bro.
Yeah. Hey bro, how are you?
Long time
since I've seen you.
Brothers.
Got you loud your club there, boy.
You got another! You got it!
What, did you go this morning or yesterday?
No, I went on Wednesday.
Oh,
yeah. Stayed at this buzz last night.
Yeah.
Yeah. It was just a rip the roar up the road.
Oh, yeah. No, over there, 5 miles.
Roger's
got a house up here, so.
Did you hit the field days?
Yeah, yesterday.
Oh, yeah. Was it busy yesterday?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We were going to go back, but the kids and that had enough, so.
Yeah.
Do some shit.
That's a big day, eh? It's a lot to see and shit. Yeah.
Didn't buy fuck all.
You got a strike on your boat? Bro, those 70 holes a week, bro. Cutting off, eh? Let's see if we have this on.
Come on now, Barker, let's go.
Late at night, the big old house gets lonely. Same home of refuge has its price.
No, come on then.
And it breaks her heart to think of love is only. Looking to a comfort an old friend who's feeling down. She knows where she's going and she's leaving. She's heading for the cheap side of town. You can't hide your lying eyes, and your smile is a thin disguise.
Hey boy,
I thought by now you'd realize there ain't no way to hide your lying eyes.
I hear a seagull.